to get the ball to Heinrich. Heinrich, no hesitation.
And a foul call. Against Chicago, LeBron James went down. They call it on Heinrich. It's the largest lead of the game now for the Bulls. And Tom Thibodeau takes his first charge of the season. Nice catch there by Thibodeau.
6'8", 260. I would say that was a pretty good catch.